This will be the, I think, I want to say final battle before the final battle. That was redundant. Ah, beautiful secret. Beautiful health. Hi, guys. Imagine this is going to be the wave they throw everything at me. And I mean literally everything. I can't see. All I know is a thing is dying. Wow, I can't believe I hit that. Oh, fuck you. Well, there goes my invincibility. Or not invincibility, my unlimited ammo. Well, I think it was really helping. These imps are like the worst thing in the world. Thank you. Put one out of my misery. Like, they just run around and fireball shit. They're so annoying. Come on, let's continue the reunion tour. Broke something else other than imps and whatever the hell these guys are. Hell Knights? I don't remember. I'm gonna deal with you real quick. There we go. Pick that up. Pick that up before you go, go. Let me murder demons in the... Something, I don't know. I didn't mean to step into that quad damage, but I will happily take it. Right in here. All right, good talk. All right, that didn't do nearly as much damage as I'd hoped. Cool. Well, at least that took care of one pair in a hell. All right, and that's it. Whew! That at least went a lot smoother. Probably helped because I kept infinite ammo for so long. See, further rating for the Night Sentinel stood strong against our legions. Conquest of Argent Dinor empowered the Wraith energy and was foiled at every turn. Yet in our darkest hour came a lowly Hell Priest, Dag Grav, and in his guidance, a weakness in a heathen of the Night Sentinels was found. The bargain was struck thus: for the return of the Betrayer's only son, lost in the battlefield, Dag Grav must be taken to the source of their power, the Elemental Wraiths. Led there by the wretched Betrayer, Dag Grav and his cabal set a curse upon the race as they slept and used their essence for our own devices. With the power of the race, they formed the Well, that which brings us upon our enemies. Thus, the city of Argent and their false gods fell under the unholy might of the Hell Priests. For his payment, the Betrayer's son was returned to him in our form, and the icon of sin was brought upon the heathens. His vengeance was swift and merciless, for the wages of treachery are suffering. With the fall of Argent Dinur, their realm was taken into ours. Their temples and ruins, their carved rocks and edifice, all was absorbed into the realm and taken as trophies of our triumph. Okay, so this is technically from a different plane? Maybe part of Earth, possibly? Question mark? But the demons basically just consumed it, for lack of a better word. Well, let's go see if Olivia's up for playing.
They promised me so much.
And just like the final boss of the first Doom, we have a repeat creature. I forget what this thing is called, but it's technically the final boss of Doom 1 as well. Ow. Alright, that was a bad idea. Well, I'm out of a... I could remember if there was a way to destroy that cannon or not. Because, boy, could I do without it. Uh-oh. Ow. Well. That's how I get health back. Alright. Hope you don't mind. That didn't go so well. Alright. Well, at least you're stunned. Ow. Thank you. forget. Can I stand on the floor again? Yes, I can. All right, cool. All right, let's try this again. All right, I didn't go how I wanted. But I guess it worked. Oh, this is bad. I'm trapped into a corner. I don't like the fact you dodged all of those. Uh-oh. Oh, that looks lovely. There we go. There we go. I get a feeling you're kind of feeling weak. Ow. Oh, there we go. Concede! Ugly son of a bitch! Eat shit and die! Open wide and say, ah! The Spider Mastermind. I wonder why I got a Doom Guy for that. Maybe for killing it in one try? I don't know. Knee deep in the dead. Name of the first episode of Doom 1. Who's next?
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you. But I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
I'm gonna tear the robotic head from your robotic body and shove it up your robotic ass! And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Doom 2016. Oh, God. I like Doom 2016. I really do. I'm not exceptionally great when it comes to first-person shooters, but I do really enjoy the fast action nature of this, even if it does kick my ass from time to time. It has a bunch of nice callbacks and Easter eggs to the original Doom, and is clearly paying homage while also updating the entire formula for the game. A nice bit of this is, yeah, there's story just like there was in the original game, but it's really not the focal point of the game. The focal point is watching the Doom Marine beat the fucking shit out of demons and pumping them full of so much lead that there is a mixture of blood, guts, and bullets. And really, in that regard, I don't really have much to complain about. I guess I will say some of the collectibles are kind of out of their way and don't really achieve much. And I would say the same for some of the power-ups and upgrades, but I mean, I guess that's just up to taste, really. I do still think the super shotgun is just fucking OP as hell. You get that thing upgraded to the double barrel shot, and like I showed, it ain't fucking destroy everything. So I guess, there's not much else to say on this regard. So, with that in mind, I guess that's gonna be it for now, guys. So until next time, I will catch you all later. Hasta. Does this mean I have to wait 2 years before I play Doom Eternal now?